The main benefits of virtual fencing for livestock are the reduction in physical infrastructure required on farm, so reduced need for physical fencing and electric fencing. Additionally, a reduction in labour inputs required for rotational grazing, for example, less requirement for manually shifting animals and erecting electric fences. Also, the ability to manage livestock with precision, so targeted management of livestock within paddocks or exclusion of livestock from particular areas on farm. Virtual fencing is most established in cattle, with work underway in sheep currently, with a view to move into goats in the future. Virtual fencing currently is not legal in South Australia. However, there is a review of the legislation underway with a view to change this in the future.